Okay, so I'm gonna try streaming some games. Pretty much my play right now isn't good. I find it kind of embarrassing. Not really anywhere near where it should be, but whatever. Go with it. Just needs more time. Metalopolis. It's just... Metalopolis is not a good game.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Yeah, there we go. Bring that down. So... I'm going to start work... I think I'm going to look at... Basically what I used to do was this plus one mass lightning timing. Which I could often kill even if my opponent... often win with even if my opponent did go into Bane Lings. So what I'm looking at here... is something that I never really did, which was work out a more macro-based transition out of it. And basically make it like a legit build. That I can actually all in at any time as well. See, look at how... Look how late that gas is for him. He's just gonna skip gas entirely, which tells me I'm going to be able to do this to him. He's not going to have the requisite amount of gas for a good enough number of banelings to actually hold it. Pull off. Yeah, there he goes for an expand now. Sends out two lanes.
We require more minerals.
See, I'm not committing as of yet, right? I've just gotten my plus one started, which is always useful. Gonna poke in, see what he's got. Roach warrant. So yeah. I know for a fact right now that I can kill him with this without question. Unless he adds on like four spines, he's dead. There's absolutely no way he can hold this.
Not enough energy. Not enough energy. Not enough.
Roaches do not hold. Basically, you have to sack the natural with roaches, maybe. Like, you really, really, really have to kind of, like, go back and forth at the ramp. it's extremely hard to even come close, and based on the build that he did, I don't think he can. I guess it's... You know, with two spines and a good number of roaches, more than would make sense, based on what he's seen. Maybe. Of course, my execution matters as well. But... Okay. Go, 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 go.
Mutation complete. Not enough energy. We require more minerals.
Oh, yeah.
We require our forces are under attack. We require more. We require more minerals.
And that's what I mean about, you know, kind of choosing which direction I go. If I see a build I can kill, then go for it. But then if I don't, then transition. That's the plan. Now, obviously, the problem is that it will be a bit behind a well-executed defensive, you know, hatch-first kind of build, but otherwise it's good. And it's actually very good defensively. It takes some practice to get used to reading the Baneling all-ins and holding them. Alright, Protoss.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
What I'm working on in CGP is actually depending on lanes to defend as opposed to roaches. And that's a timing and build that I really want to make work.
We require more minerals. Some more overlords. Some more overlords. We require more minerals.
Sneak around him. Down this forge.
We require more minerals.
And there we go.
We require more minerals. We require more.
Bring him back home. Accidentally ping. And life is good. Send you over here. Send you to go clean out garbage. Send you to kind of
our forces are under attack.
Get around. And send you over to go take a third. So I can save that. Where is my lane? There we go. That's... Did I start that? No, I did not. Because I'm an idiot. It's a little late on gas. I need to get the gas a little earlier to be able to, accomplish what I'd like.
Not enough energy. We require not enough energy.
Jeez, oh, it's moving now, huh? That'll be.
Not enough energy. We require.
That's not worth it for him.
We require more minerals.
I was taking a third gas, so you're taking a fourth gas.
Our forces are under attack. We require more minerals.
Okay.
We require more minerals.
Plus one gear. He's on three gas. Normally that's like a 7-gate timing. I overloads a little up. Position to scout the main, but
we require more minerals. Not enough energy.
Oh, I never started speed. That is a bit of a cross. Minor oversight there. That was a really terrible 4-gate, though. Unless the only gas he took was the one that was natural, I didn't pay attention to that. Because if he took three gases, that would just be stupid. But that's a really bad position. Close by ground. I'm in tune.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require. We require more minerals. 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 Some more overlords. We require more minerals.
Alright, well, can't do these Zerglings guilds because I didn't get gas early enough. This is what I'm talking about being just embarrassingly terrible.
Thank you.
Why isn't this?
Our forces are under attack.
Where are the rest of the units? So he wants to take a third. Well, he can't.
Not enough energy. Our forces are under attack. We require more of this.
Why can't I fucking spend everything? Look at this! This is ridiculous! Am I missing hatches? I don't understand why I can never spend everything anymore. You know what? I lose. This matchup.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require minerals. We require minerals. We require more minerals. We require more. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
See, the map is so friggin' huge. that you can't do anything but go Muta. Because you can't walk that distance up high ground and expect to kill anything. So he's opting for the all-in route, which is fine. Whatever. Why the hell does he have two? I guess he's in base. Hatching, I guess, is the idea.
We require more minerals.
Does he want to spend? You want to spend Banelings on drones? Do you?
We require more Vespine gas. 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 Our forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted. Our forces are under attack. We require more Vespine gas. Mineral field depleted. The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Okay, the thing in that game is, there seems to be this thing that happens with people where they have a cognitive dissonance between what they're doing in terms of how they're being aggressive and what they're doing in how they're being defensive. I have my opponent who's basically Ling Bane all-inning, but expands with a bunch of spines. Okay, the expansion, if he thinks he can do enough damage and expand, that's fine. But what are all those spine crawlers for? Like, I don't... That was unnecessary.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
I'm just gonna 13-12 because I feel like it.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Well, don't need to scout with this because the pool's early enough that whatever I do is not going to change based on what I scout anyway, so yeah. Okay, this pool is just starting. Yeah, so I have to be careful here about how I do this. One loses the wings, which means now he loses the spine, which means now he loses the game. Nope. Speed is done for me. No. There we go. Thank you. And yeah, the thing about Baneling all-ins is the actual Banelings themselves aren't actually that great. As long as you aren't losing them unnecessarily, you only need a few. They're for position control, and if you're lucky to get a good detonation on Lings primarily. If you're in a position where you can get the drones all clumped up and get all of them at once, then that's great, but that you can't really count on that, and you're liable to just lose the Banelings for nothing, and it's just not worth it. ZVT's the matchup I'm most interested in right now, because I don't think the Queen patch was a good one. At least I don't think the change in the range was good. Good in that, it helps Zerg, but I think it helps Zerg too much. We require more minerals. And I'm trying to see if I can exploit that, basically. Go away, automaton.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Go.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
I think with refinement I can basically go straight to like 70 drones and then max out all in and win. That's basically my sense of the game right now. That's what I think can happen. Peek in and see, no gas as of yet. Okay. Oopsies. I always put the pool towards the ramp because that's gonna be the hardest position to get it for it to get picked off by drops. Oh, I don't have an overlord in position. That was dumb. Gonna have to go
deal with that.
Forces are under attack.
We require more.
Get the gas early enough so they don't have speed. What the fuck? Shouldn't I be ahead in income right now? Yeah, okay.
require more minerals. We 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 require more minerals. Spawn more overlords. Spawn more overlords. We require more minerals.
Thank you.
Whoa, roaches. What the hell are these roaches doing? God damn it. That wasn't supposed to. This would have been useful.
Under attack. We require.
He's six pooler. Means I can counter 10 pool and absolutely wreck him.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Why did he? Oh, he didn't feel it right. Four and really? You think that is going to work? Just make sure that he doesn't have anything here already. That was never going to work. Props to him for making me play a shorter ZVZ. Oh, well, missed that. Whatever.
We require more minerals. 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 So more of
us. Oh, I was being an idiot. Okay. No probs. Okay, I think he's cross positions, otherwise he would have scouted by now. There he goes. That thing again where I forget everything I'm doing.
Not enough energy. We require more minerals. Not enough energy.
Aw, bloody hell, the timing on that.
We require more spoke.
Ah, balls.
We require more minerals.
All of you.
We require more. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
That. Where are all of the units that I just friggin' built? Friggin' overlords. Really? You're just gonna go at this again?
Not enough energy. not enough energy, so more of mutation.
Yeah, no, you can't. That's not a build.
Not enough energy.
I would have been far easier if I didn't get supply block. Overlord's getting shot down.